Library's main floor is bright and modern, lots of big windows and open space. But most of the books are kept downstairs in the lower floor. As you head down the stairs, things get a bit more old school. Brooke was surprised by what she found.
I didn't know why it was called the stacks, and then I got down here. Stacks and stacks of books right to the ceiling.